I was born on a Dublin street where the Lyle